Yo estaba durmiendo, eran aproximadamente a las 6 de la mañana. Y recuerdo haber escuchado como que alguien estaba forzando la cerradura. Estaba rodeado de personas con ametralladoras, cascos y todo lo que usted ha visto en las películas. Y me revisaron la boca, parece que habían visto muchas películas de James Bond y pensaban que iba a tener cianuro en la boca o algo. Y me dijeron que estaba arrestado. Le pregunté por qué. No, tú sabes por qué.
Cubans busted here in the United States spying for Fidel. Are they terrorists or freedom fighters?
Excuse me, sir. Do you know who the Cuban Five are?
Weren't they those guys that played the U.S. in the semifinals of the Pan American Games in the basketball tournament?
You know what Cuban Five are? The Cuban Five are five men who are defending their country against terrorism.
Oh, yeah, the Cuban Five. Aren't they that salsa band?
Americans?
No, they're Cubans.
Why haven't I ever heard about that?
The Cuban Five? They're that rock band, right?
Hey, I'm in. You know who the Cuban Five are?
Not really.
Well, you want to find out?
No, don't take a picture of me, please,
okay? All right, the police looking for you? What they did was they infiltrated terrorist groups in Miami's of exiles, which had been planning attacks on the Cuban people and foreign citizens inside Cuba. The Cuban Five have a right to defend the Cuban Revolution.
Oh, the Cuban Revolution. Oh, that's before my time.